Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
We are from Plainview, Lagos.
You're welcome.
Yes, we are learned that you are doing your birthday today.
Yes, today is my birthday.
Am I not correct, sir?
You are right.
What is your name?
Pastor Doctor. Thank you. God bless you.
How many years now? Plus one, plus two, plus 20.
I'm now 72.
Praise the living Jesus. What is your plan for another year now?
God's willing, I'm in his vineyard and I've surrendered myself fully to him to work for him and do his work as assigned to me in the vineyard.
What can you say about the church?
The church is beautiful from reception, well planned, and if it's not well planned, people like me would not exist here. I would have gone out. I have no business wasting my time where there is no hope. And because I see the church growing and is growing on a daily basis, it's fantastic. And we have very good leaders.
Praise the Lord. So we want you to pray for the church, for Nigeria, and for those who have been an ambassador today, like Andrew Band, Peter. We learned that four bands are doing an industry. Like Andrew Band is 35 bands, which is one of the landmarks. The other, we just pray for the church and the, those bands doing the industry.
I pray sincerely from my heart for the church, that the church will continue to grow and the way Jesus wants them to go, that they should go. And I say that the blessing of God shall be with them. Those celebrating their anniversary today, God will continue to keep them. And on a yearly basis, they will be growing in the stature of Jesus Christ, in prosperity, and in happiness and in good health all the days of their life. And in Nigeria as well, pray that we have good leaders and the good leaders to affect and impact the citizens so that all things shall be well in Jesus' name.
Amen. Thank you.
Thank you.